be neat, Sammy? Just think! Cotton candy, games, rides. I love, love, love it when the carnival comes.
Hi, Aunt Felicity.
Hi, Mrs. Marshall.
Will I see you children at the carnival?
Yes, sir.
Absolutely.
Be sure to stop by my booth.
Hey, do you think they'll have that game where you throw the pennies into a dish? Remember, I won a blue teddy bear last year. It's the only thing I've ever won.
Sally, I just thought of something.
What?
That Dizzy Lizzy.
Yeah, it's the greatest ride ever.
We'll go together, okay, Sally?
It goes so fast.
Sure. We'll do everything together. It's going to be the best day of the whole year. Yep, the best day with my best friend.
Andrew, are you coming or not?
Shh. My little brother and his animals. Can you believe it? He carries breadcrumbs in his pocket so he can feed them.
Come on! We'll be late for the carnival! Let's get home so we can eat lunch!
Hey, wait for me! I just love cotton candy. They'll have cotton candy, won't they, Sally?
Sure, and rides and games and everything.
Look, a tennis ball.
Here, Sammy, hold this stuff for me.
Hey, I saw it first. Let me play too. Can't I try? Come on, let's share it.
I have it. I'm using it. It's mine now.
Be careful, Sally.
Hi, guys! Want some donuts? My mom sent them from the bakery. They're yesterday's, but they still taste good.
I get the chocolate one!
Can I have the chocolate one? I think I'll take this one with apples and cinnamon. Thanks, Jasper.
Hey, Sammy, there's a raspberry one. You love raspberry, don't you?
Thanks, Sally.
Thanks, Jasper.
Mom had to leave right after church to go to work. But she told me to stop by her bakery so she could bag up something for us to share.
See you guys later. Come on, Andrew. We gotta eat lunch so we can get to the park.
Bye, guys.
I just thought of something important. Really important.
What?
How are we gonna get tickets for the carnival?
I don't know. I hadn't thought of that. I've already spent this week's allowance and next week's too. I can't ask my mom for any more. Oh, wow, maybe I can't go at all.
Me neither.
But there'll be all those games and cotton candy and
the Dizzy Lizzy.
Hi, Sally. What's up? How was church?
Okay. I wish you could have come along today.
I wish so too, Sally. But I'll come with you and Andrew next week. You know I have to work every other weekend.
Yeah, I know.
People don't always wait until after church to have an emergency. Hey, guess what I saw at the park this morning?
A carnival?
Yep. That's why I made Jake drive over here. Your mom and I thought maybe you and Andrew might be able to use these this afternoon. You can share with Sammy and Jasper, too. Okay, Sally? Sally?
Huh? Oh, sure, Daddy. Andrew and Sammy.
And Jasper. Don't forget, Sally. Those tickets are for all of you.
I'll share, Dad. Really, I will.
It's all for me.
now, Mom? May I go now? It's almost 1 o'clock. It'll take a while to get there, you know.
It's just around the corner, Sally.
Mom!
Okay, go ahead and go. But take Andrew with you. And keep an eye on him. Remember to share those tickets your dad gave you. Sally? Do you understand me?
Okay, Mom, I'll share. Andrew! Hey, Andrew! I'm leaving for the carnival. Are you coming?
Let's go. I can't wait.
It's for me. It's all for me. I'm so rich, as you can see. I'm happy today. Get out of my way. I think I hear some cotton candy calling me.
Sammy! Hey, Sammy! Are you coming?
Hi, Sally. Look what my mom gave me. 5 whole tickets. We can share them if you want.
That's okay. I've already got some tickets. Jasper better hurry up or we'll have to leave him.
How many tickets?
Yeah, how many tickets do we have, Sally? Mom said Dad gave you some carnival tickets.
I'll give you some when we get there, Andrew. You wouldn't want to lose them on the way, would you? Hey, Sammy, you aren't taking Rabbit, are you?
Sure, he goes just about everywhere with me. My dad says I should have named him Shadow.
Shadow? Hey, when's Jasper going to get here?
I hope his mom gave him some tickets. A few, anyway. He didn't have any allowance left.
We could share some with Jasper, couldn't we, Sally?
I guess, but let's get going. Jasper can catch up with us later, or we'll never get to this carnival.
It's for me. It's all for me. I'm so rich, as you can. I think I hear some cotton candy calling me.
The best day of my whole life. My best day with my best friend.
Let's go ride the Dizzy Lizzy.
Not yet. I'm just getting started. Here, hold this, will ya? Don't eat any of it. I gotta count my tickets.
Wow!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hey, it's me!
ticket!
Well, hurry up and go look for it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
4 tickets! 4 rides! Wowie Zowie!
Sally, do you think, well, could you maybe share one of those tickets with me?
Share? Share my Dizzy Lizzy tickets? No way, Sammy. The carnival won't come back until next spring. It's my last chance to ride the Dizzy Lizzy for a whole year. I know. Go find your ticket and you can come the next time.
My baby home to me.
Sally!
Oh, Jasper, it's you.
Sure, it's me. It's been me all day. Did you go to the carnival?
Yeah.
What happened to you? You look awful.
Oh, Jasper, I am awful. I've been selfish. Real selfish.
Selfish?
At the carnival, I was supposed to share, but I didn't.
Share what?
Tickets. Lots of tickets.
Where'd you get lots of tickets?
My daddy gave me a whole bunch, and I didn't want to share. And Andrew went to find baby, so I used all the tickets myself.
Wow, Sally! You used them all? That is selfish.
And I was supposed to share with Sammy, too. And with you, Jasper. My dad told me to share.
You didn't share any of them?
No. I ate all the cotton candy myself. And I played the games myself. And I rode the Dizzy Lizzy 4 times.
Wow!
And now Sammy left. My stomach feels rotten. My head feels rotten. I feel rotten.
That's because you did such rotten stuff. Wow, talk about selfish. Jesus doesn't want us to act that way.
I know. I'm sorry, Jasper. I'm really sorry. What am I gonna do? You're mad. I knew you'd be mad. You got a right to be.
Yeah, I do. But I forgive you.
Forgive? You mean like in the Bible?
Yeah, you know, forgive. Like, I could be mad. Like, maybe I should be mad, and I was mad. But I still forgive you.
Really, Jasper? You really forgive me? You're still my friend?
Really, Sally, I'm still your friend, and I forgive you.
But what am I gonna do about the other kids?
Sometimes, when I need help with stuff like that, I talk to Jesus.
What would I say? The only prayer I can remember is, "Now I lay me down to sleep." That's not gonna work. At least not right now, is it?
Just talk to Jesus, Sally.
You know, he's your friend.
My friend?
Sure. Talk to him like you talk to me. Ask him to forgive you for being selfish.
Oh, I need Jesus to forgive me for being selfish too?
Him more than anybody.
But I've been so bad. Well, Jesus, are you sure Jesus still wants to be friends with me?
Don't you ever listen in church, Sally? Jesus died on the cross for all the bad things we do.
Yeah, but I think I did too many bad things this time.
Jesus always forgives us, no matter what we do. He's always our friend.
Oh, I thought that was just for church and stuff.
Nope, it's for every day.
Well, maybe I can talk to Jesus, but I don't know if I can talk to Sammy and Andrew.
You can ask Jesus to help you say you're sorry to Andrew and Sammy.
I can? Okay, but you talk to Jesus with me. Dear Jesus, I'm sorry I was so selfish today. Please take away my sins and help me to talk to Andrew and Sammy. Amen.
Amen.
Jasper, would you come with me to find Sammy and Andrew?
Yeah. Okay. Hi, Sammy.
Hi, Sammy.
Hi, Jasper.
I'm sorry, Sammy. I was really selfish at the carnival today. I'm sorry.
Hey, Sally! Where'd you go? I went to the carnival and looked all over, and I couldn't find you anywhere. And where are the tickets? Mom says Dad gave you gobs of tickets. You're supposed to share them with all of us.
With all of us?
Hand them over, Sally.
I used them all. I'm sorry. I was really selfish. I feel really rotten. I don't know what else to say or do.
Well, you sure knew what to do with those tickets.
I can't believe how greedy you are.
I know.
She knows, you guys, but she's sorry, and Jesus forgives her. I told her I forgive her, too.
Well, I guess I forgive you, too, Sally.
Andrew?
Okay, me too. I forgive you, Sally. Well, I'm glad that's over, because guess what I've got?
What?
This! I caught Baby and brought him back. And I got this as a reward.
Oh, boy, Andrew. Let's you and me go back to the carnival. That Dizzy Lizzy is really something else. You can ride it with me, little brother. Just you and me, right? We can... Oh, I mean, let's all go. Let's all go together and share.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Yeah, let's go.
For me, for you and me.
Jesus died on Calvary. Forgiveness is free, it always will be. Now can you guess who's really happy? Yes, it's me!